Hi YouTube in the future, hi Twitch chat right now, welcome back. We're on day two of Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, the first Hellblade game. The second one is coming out in like 2 days, so we're trying to finish this playthrough before the second one comes out. This is an emotional one. It's a heavy emotional but beautiful game about mental health and psychosis and voices and like a really like immersive experience of voices in your head, and it's pretty psychologically horrifying but beautiful at the same time. We're going through with Senua through Helheim and trying to find Dillion, our love, and struggling as we go. So thank you for being here. Welcome. Just a warning that it is pretty heavy and scary in a emotional, psychological way. But hi, y'all. Thanks for being here. I appreciate you. Let's keep going through this little journey. So we just defeated a couple of bosses and we got over the bridge. Well, okay, no, we got on the bridge to Helheim, but Hela, I think it was Hela, or whoever that giant baby thing was, knocked us off and we fell. So now we're in between and we're at a tree and we just had a vision of our love the first time we saw him, when we used to watch him fighting and we would learn to fight and become a warrior by watching him. That was okay. I thought so. And we just had a vision of that at this tree. And it was beautiful. And then we got burst back into this reality where he's gone. Hi, man. Hi, y'all. Thanks for being here. Okay, so let's keep going to the tree. Wait, I feel like I want to cry already. Whew, are we ready? I'm ready. Is the sounding looking okay? Are we good? Let me know. We got a couple lore. Okay. What's this one? Wait, that's not even a real one. Well, I'm already feeling it just by explaining the story. Give me that.
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother.
Oh.
She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy and finds him strong and fearless. And so they go to take their vengeance on King Sigir. But luck is not on their side. They're captured and Sigir has them buried alive.
Oh. Okay. We also are going through a lot of Norse mythology when we go through this. Yeah, man, sorry. I forgot that I was going to play this, and then I was like, oh yeah, it's coming out, and it's kind of perfect timing. So I kind of just went into it.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. Uh-huh. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Sigir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she may live and be honored. She does come out, but only to tell him the truth, that she had slept with him, her brother, to beget a strong avenger. I am not fit to live, she says, and walks back into the fire.
Strike
vengeance from your heart, Senua, as there is always a heavy price to pay.
Sheesh. That's heavy. Hi, Ham. Thanks for 121 months, and thank you for this game all those years ago. I don't even remember playing this when I did. Hi, Ham. Thank you so much. Alright, let's go into the tree. Wait, there's something right here. Or is this where we would have come up? Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, yeah, you played this in God of War Valhalla back to back. I love all the mythology, it's so cool. Wait, is that the sword? Oh yeah, because ours is broken. When we fell, it broke. Hello? Oh wait, F. I forgot the buttons. So there's no UI.
A sword. Take it. Tell him left for you. Take it. Take it.
Sometimes the voices are like unintentionally funny. It's kind of, it's nice to just break it up a little.
There it is. Focus. There's the shot. Focus. Focus. Use your eyes.
Do that. Do that. I'm Twitch chat. Get look, close. Do that.
Can you see?
Here you go.
Go to it.
Go, it's not do safe. It.
Don't go near it. Move closer.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur.
Baldur.
The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise.
We know him.
He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Of course. Good. They updated it, I guess. Like, it has ray tracing and stuff and updated graphics, and it looks and runs pretty well. Yeah, that's not the same Baldur I know. Chills this whole time already.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents,
everything.
Poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Of course he's not. Wait, Loki's the father of Hela? Okay. Now we gotta go find this F.
She can't.
I can't.
It's locked. Try harder. She can't.
Try harder.
Yeah, she can't. She can't.
Yeah, that's so cool, Viking. I genuinely learned so much about mythology through video games, like the Norse mythology and Greek mythology. I mean, I feel like I knew more of the Greek side before, like God of War and stuff, but or like OG God of War, but it's so fun. Okay, so now we have this down. Okay, so now we'll be able to come this way, maybe, if we go back to the other mask. And then maybe we have to go this way, and then the gate will be open or something. I'm not sure. We'll see, I guess. Oh, it's so sad and dreary, though. Ugh, it feels so cold. Abby, thank you so much. I know, right?
Go through the gate.
Go through it.
Okay.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Curse.
Just make it stronger.
Dillian,
there he is.
There he is.
What are you waiting?
Where?
Quick,
oh, he's right there.
Find him.
Okay.
Before he disappears.
Dillian, don't lose him.
Where is he?
Where's he gone?
We're in the wrong world.
He's not here.
She's in the wrong world.
He's not in this world.
He's in the other one.
He's in the other one.
He's in the dark world.
The dark.
The dark world.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senua explored new paths into the unknown.
Found it.
Senua! You've got it.
Why isn't he here?
He's in the dark world.
He's gone.
He's in the dark world.
He's gone to the dark world.
You're in the wrong world.
I'm working on it.
He's in the other world.
The dark world.
The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe.
What the heck?
But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe? I did not ask the mistletoe, Baldur's mother confesses. I thought it was too young. Oh dear.
In a way that nobody else did.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
What does it feel like to be in love?
Oh, a face.
We spend our lives searching for the meaning in life, and we ask the gods for guidance. But the truth to life is revealed when we can face death without fear. How can the gods understand us if they refuse to die themselves?
Yeah, the music's so good.
Do you remember meeting him beneath the tree?
Yeah, we just saw him. do I find them so fast? I mean, it's pretty... Well, for me, it's easy. You just go, and then it flashes red on the screen when they're near you, so... You just look for it. Okay, so... What are we doing? Do we have to put it dark again? I could... Well, I don't want to go all the way down there, do I? Let's see this one again. Oh, wait, that one's locked now. Okay. Or can I just open it? No, you have to do it in a... Oh, I can do it. Okay, but it has to be dark. Okay. Playing Alan Wake Unlocked My Mind, please. Thank you. Puzzles? I love puzzles. Okay, I guess I could do it that way, or... Honestly, either way. Oh wait, but that's... Was I supposed to unlock that from the inside? Oh, wait, I'm not sure about that fence. That gate. I need to look at it.
Your curse has claimed Dillian. He didn't know he was coming.
Okay, we're good. Whoa.
There he is.
Where are you taking him?
He's up there.
How do you get up there?
There's a way. There is a way up there.
Oh,
she can.
You're nearly. Oh, yeah, okay, that was the room. Okay, hold on. First, we need this.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe and goes to the gods.
Oh,
as
yeah,
they throw
the mistletoe.
The blind god, Huth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Huth says, I cannot see where Baldur stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands.
Loki!
And Huth throws the mistletoe at Baldur. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Baldur is killed.
For what?
And for this, Huth is slain.
Loki's such a little brat. Loki, dude, he's a little jerk. Making other people do it, and then, okay. I mean, I'm not surprised, but. My love!
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Baldur. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's
years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend, Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go, and she was caught between two worlds. That of Zinbel and her past. And Dillian. Her future. Two realities tearing at her soul.
What is that?
You have no time for this. Speed up. It's all part of their game. They've sent you trials to distract you.
They've set you up, and now they're going to watch you.
What if these trials mean nothing?
They probably do mean nothing.
Laughing at you. It's all your fault. Your curse.
Go closer to Dillian.
That was Dillian, and you're letting this get in the way.
What if they are just to die?
Okay, I have to replay that. We'll do this first, actually. Let's see what this one does.
Dillian's in the tower. He's there.
Oh, that one. The arrow's down there. Where's the Z? Or whatever it is.
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to Hel and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me.
What the hell?
The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur. Weep him out of Hel. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they found in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
Mm-hmm. Loki's a little boob head. Well, I need to listen to the one downstairs again because it cut off. Oh. There we go. Oh, wait. It's the wrong way. Oops. Wait, how do I get there then? Oh, okay. Wait. Hold on. Let me go around here first and get that other one. It's not real.
Do you remember the way he touched you?
Stop it. Hold on, let's go dark again.
Nobody
will remember. Oh no, you're Joey, you should sub if you want to sub. Don't ever not.
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Baldur.
Okay, let me see.
His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess.
Oh,
she comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames.
Because he believed in you.
When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief and she dies. She's put next to her husband and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to Hel. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Oh my gosh. Frick Loki!
Can you remember what love feels like?
Look what happens to the thing she loves.
She destroys the thing she loves.
I can't get... Maybe from above it is a little better because it's not perfect. Or closer? No? It doesn't like it.
Dillian saved you from them.
They're trying to trick me. Damn, but then... Okay, we'll work on that one in a sec. Right now, we need to get to the other side. So I'm gonna put this back to dark because I opened. Oh yeah. Okay. Wait. Let's see if this is open in the dark.
He led you astray. You should have listened to your father when you had the chance.
Oh yeah. I can go around like that now.
Why didn't you listen to him? This love has tortured you, and it tortures me.
Oh yeah. If you just refresh, it'll pop up and you can share it. Thank you, Joey. Welcome back. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. I see the J badge.
Dillian doesn't know who killed him, but we do.
I didn't kill him. Oh, now we gotta do this. Okay. And then we'll be able to... And then it's only in the light.
Darkness.
now we go like this.
Dillian saved her.
You owe your life to Dillian. You owe everything to him.
He's my love. All right, there's that one.
What if this is pointless?
What are you doing?
Who knows?
Why did you think you could make this work?
You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere.
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death.
Oh, really?
They captured him and took him to a cave.
Oh.
They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart.
Oh.
The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron and dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him. Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes. A reminder, perhaps, that if even gods must accept death, then so must we.
Yikes. The gods are scary. Okay, maybe I'm just not holding it long enough. What's my problem here with this one? They're just... Oh, here we go. There we go. I was like, there's gotta be something.
What if they're all about wasting your time just delaying minute by minute?
It went, right? There it is.
What does she think she's doing?
Shut up! Don't laugh at me!
She thinks she can...
They mean nothing. She had to
believe. I don't like when my thoughts are out loud for everyone to hear.
It would be the first time.
Okay, that was a fun one. I like that one. My love.
She should have listened to her.
Why didn't she listen to her?
She thought she could defy her father.
Shut up. Oh, God.
Be quick.
Dillian never much cared for the underworld and looked dimly upon the druids like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, learned to see the world through his eyes. And slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
You're going to fall, Kay.
I know.
No, she's not. She's not going to fall. She's strong. Ooh. She's steady. She can do it.
I can almost do it,
Senua.
Oh, that's the pose. Being flayed. I don't like that.
No!
Where's he gone?
It's your fault. He's disappeared. You've lost him to the sea.
He's gone.
You've
lost him.
He's gone to the
Senua, your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like.
Mm.
The word dark to him means as little as the word light.
Mm.
So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight?
Hmm. Well,
would you give up the beautiful world that you and only you can see just to be rid of your nightmares?
Hmm.
Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
It's done. You did it.
But there's more. You did it.
There's more.
You're tired, but you have to keep going.
I'll there's still more.
I'll do them all.
It's not going to be easy.
Should just go in order like this?
Can you do another one?
Yeah.
It's too much. Have you got the energy?
Yes.
She hasn't got the energy.
No. Yes, I do.
Too much to do.
We already did that one. I think they match their background. They're like, are we gonna go over there? I don't know. Oh, the sound.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Oh, hundreds God. Died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Oh my God.
What is this place?
It's creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong. It feels strange.
Oh, it does.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
Yeah, it's wrong. Really beautiful.
This has to be wrong. This place. Step. There he is.
Where?
Dillion.
Dillion.
The light.
Go towards him.
He's in the house.
Find
He's
him.
Going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so
Ew.
Close.
It's one last test.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillion will help me.
Oh God, oh God.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry, not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillion and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot.
Ugh.
But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Oh gosh, Ginger. All right, we went through the arch. Oh wait, let's fix something here, if we can.
The bridge, it's broken. Fix it.
Fine.
You have to fix it.
I'll fix it.
How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the
Hold
bridge
on.
Is fixed.
I gotta look over
you
here.
Must.
Oh wait, I thought that was
to get to the house. You have to find Dillion. Now you have to find him.
Get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears.
I'm going.
You have to get him.
It's this bridge, not that bridge. That bridge is already fixed. It's this bridge that I need to fix. Crows. Where I just was, and I went through here. So we're gonna do it from up there, probably. Oh man. You have to replay it? Yeah, do it. The second one's coming out on Tuesday. I haven't found any lore around. Okay, let's see what this opens. Okay, so we can go up, and then we'll be able to do it. Oh wait, there's another one.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death.
Great. Okay, so we opened that archway with this one and then went back and put that one back to normal so then we could come back through
the bridge
and get up here because the ladder wasn't accessible. Okay, so now we can go on here and we can fix the bridge.
She did it.
She did it. You fixed the bridge.
Nice. You fixed it.
You passed the trial. Get to the house.
You succeeded.
Thank you. I love when my voices are encouraging and not self-deprecating. Oh yeah, this is a the second one's not gonna be on PlayStation right now. Just Microsoft exclusive, I think. Just like Twitch chat, yep. We did it, okay. Oh gosh, plague. It's over here. Oh gosh. Okay, hold on, what's over here, anything? Just more bodies, great. Dillian?
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
My love.
Come out if you are.
Oh, God.
Where is he? Find him. You have to find him. The runes.
Focus.
Oh, I didn't get this one.
Focus the runes.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
What's that sound?
Delius!
The hell?
What's Dillian? Please, you can hear Dillian. It's Dillian. Go to him. Dillian. Go to him. Dillian. He's trying to save you.
What's happening? Is something chasing me? Oh. What am I doing? What's happening? Okay, if you guys didn't see yesterday, if you die too many times, it's a lot, I think, but if you die too many times, literally you permadie and it deletes your game, just so you know. So it's extra stressful. Yeah, in case you guys didn't realize.
It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I'm moving away. I'm moving away. I'm moving away.
The burning.
She's dying. The burning.
The burning.
Run.
Run now.
Run.
Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run. Run.
what do I do then?
It is.
Go towards it. Run. Focus. Find it.
What do you mean go towards what?
Where are they, Senua? Where's Dillian?
Where are you?
Don't let it see you.
Don't get lost.
Don't let it see you.
Come on.
You'll start to...
Okay, don't hit those chains.
Don't get it.
What should I do?
This is taking too long.
Can you hear him? You're lost.
I see one.
You have to find them. Where are they?
This all looks the same.
Oh, shut up. Shoot.
Where are you?
Got one. Oh shit! No way, what do? Can I get through this? Oh, okay. I see the light. Okay, come on. Oh god, this is so stressful.
You've got them.
Where's the door?
We have to find a way out.
Find the gate.
Get out.
Run.
Look at you. Don't let it see you. It's coming. Move away.
I can't. I did it. Okay. Woo. Did I do it? Oh my god. I don't like that. I've just died twice. I died once at the first boss, once,
Senua.
And then just now once, I think, at the beginning of this.
Senua. What happened?
Oh, her face.
They're blaming me for the plague. Mm. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Oh, I love him.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
You didn't get the light thing? I just followed it and I just went. Thank God, I was scared. I think I died right away on that first one, so.
What if we're wrong?
I think I've just died twice. Also, I know I'm touching my hair a lot. I'm so fidgety. Because this gives me anxiety.
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test.
You're pointless.
Before, you could be fooled again.
No.
You don't know. It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
Don't laugh at me. Kind of like that one. That was scary. Okay, let's do this one, I guess. Where is that? Over there? Or is that where I'm going? I haven't fought in a while. Like, fought.
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust. And that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it.
Oh.
It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn.
Oh.
And it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this man. Where are we?
I never know when you need to kill a stone.
Where are we now?
so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Herver, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons.
That's what she did.
When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful. It's sad, relatable, beautiful. Painful. Doing well, Ben. Jay, I forget what's Jay. I can't read. Hello. How are you? What the heck? What's over here first? Hi, Deuce. Oh, I didn't find a face in that last area. Maybe. Hopefully there wasn't one, but I definitely might have missed it. Wonder. I haven't been looking hard enough for them, I feel like. See a hollow, thank you.
Go in. You have to go. Take the torch.
It's too dark. Oh gosh.
This will help you. Careful. You have to be able to see.
Don't expect you to be out of love? Oh yeah. I feel like that's the main theme of it. She's looking for her love. Oh, I do not like this. This isn't working at all. Oh!
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Okay, there's one hallway. But that's where his screams are coming from. I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, I have chills. Oh my gosh, okay.
I'll find him.
Can I light that?
What was that?
Thank God.
Did you hear that? Nothing. Was that voices? Is that his voice?
I'm allowed to go the wrong way. Does that light? No.
Dillian's calling to you. Can you hear him?
Yeah, but I want to look over here.
He sounds like he's getting further away. Have you lost him?
Look, there's lore here, ladies. I know what I'm doing.
Turn right. Over this way.
Turn right. The Twitch chat.
To join a band of warriors. And
go left.
Becomes their leader.
Hervor does have
some. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires, as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
Mm. Hey, Tishar.
Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do.
Turn back.
Don't touch the walls.
She has to keep going.
It's not safe here.
She has to keep going.
If you go down there, no one can save you.
Shut up.
It's too scary.
Whoa! What? Okay, hold on, there's lore here. Wait, but this is the right way.
I can hear him.
He's scary.
Within
alerts
the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
You're failing. Find another way.
Think. Focus. I just wanted to see you. Oh, this reminds me of Alan Wake, too.
Think clearly. You have to find another way. There has to be another way.
I'm just looking.
The voice is getting louder. Listen,
Dillian. Listen. It's him. Listen.
It's getting louder.
There he is.
You're getting closer.
Keep going.
Senua, follow the voice.
You're nearly there.
Dillian's voice.
It's him. He's going to save you.
Find the voice.
Find him.
It's like either way. Whoa, that might be the right way. Hold on. I want to go the wrong way first. Unless I can die. The frick is that sound? Oh yeah, I don't have a sword. That's why I haven't fought yet. Ooh, now there's that. Oh, weird. Okay, hold on. I'm just checking it out, you know?
You don't recognize it. Don't doubt yourself, you'll never find it. She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do. You know where you are.
She doesn't.
Listen for his voice. Listen.
Dillian, where
it's
are you?
It's not him. It's not him.
We told you. We told you it was a trick.
Okay, fine. I'll go the right way. Dillian, my love.
That voice doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening? It's not him.
Quiet. He wants me to find him. I'm lost without him.
That's not Dillian.
That doesn't sound like Dillian.
Shh. It sounds like something dangerous.
Something is here.
What's in there?
Literally me. Hey, I want that.
How do you get in there?
How does she get in there?
Maybe you can't.
There's no way in. Find a way.
That voice. It's not Dillian.
Don't stop now. Don't give up now. Find a way. You're too close to stop. What's in there?
Do I go that way or the... Shut up! I don't know if the secret room is that way or this way. Hold on. Ew, I'm freaked out. Hold on, I'm just gonna check. I'm sure it's forward, but... Wait, what the frick? Oh, I hate... Literally, they said my thoughts out loud. Like, what's that? A secret room? Can I get there? I don't think... What the frick is happening? I think I'm just going right. This is so cool. Ew, I hate it. Why did the voices actually stop? I missed them. Wait, did I find it? Woo! Oh my god, sorry. It glitched. I did. Oh my gosh, I did! And I didn't get this one before.
Hervor ignores her father's warnings. The grave mound opens, and it seems to be full of fire. Again, Hervor demands her inheritance. But her father warns her that the sword is cursed and would be the bane of her family. But he relents and brings her the sword. She leaves the island with it. But the curse holds true.
Oh, God.
And death would follow in the years to come.
Gosh dang it, Herver.
And so, Senua, the misdeeds of a father have cursed his daughter.
Oh, gosh. Really, Coda, let's go. She found out. I mean, I went with my gut. I'm gonna cry. I'm scared. Okay. I just had a feeling, because, I mean, if that was where it was this way. Okay, so let's just go back. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I love it. I hate it. Thanks. Yeah, watching definitely can be easier. Sometimes it's scarier to watch than play, too. I'm telling you, though, I wouldn't be able to play this by myself. Like, having chat here, even though you're not, you're just on the screen, it makes it less scary. This game good? Yeah, it's really beautiful and sad and scary, but, like, psychological scary, not, like... Well, right now it's kind of horror scary. Okay, that's where we were. Yeah, true. Oh, I don't like that. Can I get an autosave, please? Ew, it's the devil or something. Wait, what do? Can I die? Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, I'm not going in there. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Delian wants me to face my fears.
Okay, I'll do it for love then. Don't put that down. Oh.
Father. I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief himself.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can.
Aww.
When they see the rot growing inside you, they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods! Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Whew. She just wants to beat her darkness.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you from the inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you
you remember?
It disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
I think they want your body. They want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Wait, can I not get to this one? Is this one all the way around there? Oops. Oh, I guess I can go right here. I didn't go quite in order. Senua. She's fighting. Come on.
The Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I?
I don't know.
I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Dillian?
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Whoa. 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 I'm focusing my mind.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
This is very, like, panic attack, realistic of grounding with a panic attack. Feeling.
I can't go on. Dillian?
Find a way.
Your breath.
I'm not leaving you here.
And physical things around you. I'm gonna cry. And to have your love be understanding of that and helping you. So beautiful. So beautiful. Hi, Mortimer. Welcome. Yeah, true. It's heavy but beautiful and relatable. Just let it out.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
Water.
I hear water.
Go to it.
reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. Mm-hmm. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword.
Mm-hmm.
You're no coward. He proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help him.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
So encouraging. Thanks for Rengar, welcome back. Hi Jan, welcome. Can I
guess more? I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house.
Should I go up?
Inside.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, I'm afraid. I'm afraid. Ow. I'm afraid.
Dillian. There's something in you.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you.
Perfect.
Quietly move past it. One step at a time.
Just don't look at it? Don't look at it. I'm not looking at it. I'm not looking at it. Don't look over there. Woo-wee! I'm not looking. I'm not looking. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, shit. Where do I go? Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs! Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I almost ran into those chains and it would have hurt me. I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god. Did you see them? There were chains hanging on that right part. Oh, thank God.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
I like that part. I hate that part. Thanks, Anonymous, for gifting. Welcome. Are you sure I played this game? I don't think so. This reminds me of a part in...
There's more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
This is the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out.
I'm not breathing. Okay.
It will pass.
That one's gonna see me. That one's gonna touch me. Meow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not looking at them. Just go. Oh shit. Don't go. Are you freaking for real? Can they not see me at the light? What's that one doing over there? Okay, let's just go with the la-di-da. Oh no. Holy frick. Okay, just go. Just go. Just go. I hesitated. Oh, I hesitated. Meow. Well, I did that part. Whoo! Did I meow? No. No.
I think I'm in a house.
Oh gosh, the death house.
Death.
The darkness is testing you, but you are in control.
Hoo-wee. Oh no, don't make me balance, please. Oh, F that. I can't even see.
Well,
ew, no.
There's a well.
What is that game?
Don't
this part
back.
Reminds me of
You're
a search
close.
With a D, I think. It was a scary game. In the part. Ah! What the frick?
Delia. Help me.
Oh my gosh. Oh, please. Okay, don't hit the bodies. Just go. Just go. I'm just going. Oh, get up, it's okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, motherfucker. Sorry. Sorry. I was so close to not swearing. It scared me.
Is that you? I can see a light.
Yes. I can see you too.
I'll tell you guys after. It was a game, it was just a horror game, this part reminds me, I think. Actually, I don't know, I've played a lot of horror games. I'll tell you after. Oh, okay, I really like that part.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself. Aww. In the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here,
for
the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back.
Yeah, you did it.
All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that might have been my favorite one. That one was.
You've done it. You did it. The warrior trials. Go get the sword.
go get the sword. Okay.
With grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
Okay.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
You won't survive.
Shut up.
She met him by the tree.
She met him by the tree.
Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
What's he trying to tell you?
He's waiting for you by the tree.
Okay, I'm gonna be right back real quick. And then we'll go in and get the sword. Whoa, it was light at night. Do you think I can, if I don't pause it right here, will it? It won't mess anything up. Just so it's not like, because I don't like when it's silent. I'll leave the ocean for you guys. I'll be right back. Thank you for being here, BRB. Even if you can't completely relate to, like, psychosis, it still is such a relatable theme and story for any part of mental health struggles, depression, anxiety, self-doubt, the thoughts in your head, spiraling thoughts. And love and relationships in that, in a relationship with yourself, like, beautiful. Trauma, yeah. Loss, grief. Lots of themes. Hey, Kaz, thank you. That's all good. Welcome back. Back for lighthearted, and welcome back to this. Let's get the sword.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No.
So is that her dad's voice?
He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. The plague.
Tell you.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillion.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
Whoa.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming
to get you.
Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it? Hold the heavy strike? Okay.
You must remember, she can fight this. It's inside her.
I held the heavy strike.
It's building.
Hey! Why isn't it let... I thought it... Okay. My bad. Get up.
It's not over.
I did the wrong button. Okay, I've died 3 times now. Okay, I held the heavy strike, but... I didn't let go. They confused me, okay?
They're coming. They're coming for you now.
Okay, it's too slow. Why'd I do that? Okay. Now I can. Listen, I haven't fought. Hey! Oh yeah, I switched it. I haven't fought yet today, okay?
He's down. Finish it. Strike it. Focus now. Focus.
Okay. Get in there.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Oh my gosh.
She's lost. She doesn't know where she's trying to get to. Is there any escape?
What the hell?
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it.
No, it's not my fault.
When you turned your back on your father, Zinmo, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Oh, I was already mid-attack.
Finish this. End it now.
Okay. Oh. What the hell? Why am I not sprinting? Slow-mo is kind of messing me up.
He's too fast.
Owned.
Focus now.
Get him. Oh, shoot.
You won it.
Ooh. Cool.
Who is it? Galena.
Galena. Oh,
where are you?
Mommy?
Do you hear, Senua?
It's the...
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Yeah, for most of the yesterday stream, I didn't know there was a kick button either, and then I just looked at the controls and it said melee, and I was like, wait. Because the shield guys would not... I could not break them. How are you? Welcome. Oh, frick, that's horrifying. Wait, is this where I came in? wrong way.
Mama!
Oh.
I need you! Help me!
Powerless against the darkness when it came forth. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same.
Shut up.
The world would have been spared this horror.
Shut up.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
No. Ooh, okay. Okay, freak. I can't. Oh my god, he's even faster than this. Did I just parry a gold attack? I didn't even know.
Take him down. Take him down. Get him down. A swing, you know? I'm injured. I can't, like, do a good heavy attack. It's nearly over. Finish it.
Oh! Okay, dude. Please get up. That combo is so cool.
He's gone!
Yes. Woo! Yeah. Come on! Sheesh! My heart's kind of racing. It's so satisfying sometimes when you get in the flow of it. Even with keyboard or mouse, which I would usually play this type with a controller. Whew.
Up on her world.
No.
To follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
No. Kratos on the edge.
Senua. Look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Hey, Drew. Whoa.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. Aww. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Phew-wee.